Penguin. I never knew you could create visions and things like that. I thought you were just an ordinary... I had no idea you were so special. Dorman's going to be glad that he put his trust in me. Just you wait and see. Now don't go wandering about. And don't you worry. Keep close to me and no one will do you any harm. Not while I'm around. And I won't let the Horned King get close to you, Hen. I'll protect you.
Taran of Ker Dolben, the greatest warrior in all Bredain, a true hero.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you all. But without the help of my big Henwyn here, I... Henwyn? Where are you? Henwyn? Oh, no. Hen? Is that you, Hen? Look what I've got. Come on out. Here's a lovely...
Oh, great prince. Take poor starving Gurgy munchings and crunchies.
Nice apple.
Good prince. Good apple. Oh, boy, what a juicy apple.
Hey, no, you don't. I didn't give you that apple. You took it.
Ow!
Hey, hold on, you hairy little thief. Come back with my apple. If you don't give it back, you'll be sorry. I mean it. I'm warning you. Give it back. Come on, the apple. Where is it? Give it back. I warn you. Come on. Come on, the apple. Let's have it. You horrible, greedy thing. You should be ashamed of yourself.
Oh, poor miserable Gurgy deserves fierce smackings and whackings on his poor tender head. I was left with no munchings and crunching. Forgetful Gurgy.
Oh, stop that sniveling. I'm not going to hurt you. Now look here. Have you seen my...
Well?
Yes, yes. That's her, that's Henwyn.
Nope, not see. Nope.
Oh, never mind. No telling where Henwyn is by now.
Oh, master. Now, Gurgy remembers, yes. Clever, sharp-eyed Gurgy saw that run. Yes, right through the forest.
I saw it.
Come, Gurgy will find the Then we'll be friends forever. Munchings and crunchings in here somewhere.
It's Henwyn. She's in trouble.